It's pretty common for people around here to drink a lot of pop. Mainly it's Mountain Dew and Pepsi.
This is 17-year-old Larry. He's lived in Kentucky all his life. This is his tat, this is his favourite T-shirt, and these are his teeth.
My 18th birthday is in 8 days, and people look down upon me because of my teeth. Yeah. As I was a kid, I was never worried about my teeth, yeah. And I would just take a pop everywhere I went, and I always had one in my hand.
And how old do you reckon you were when you had your first Mountain Dew? Like, how old?
I would probably say 2 or 3.
And how much a day would you say you have?
I would say at least 4 or 5 bottles. If it was cans, I would say at least a 12-pack.
12 cans a day. Is that are there people doing that in this town?
Yeah.
What about you were talking about your cousin before?
I would say about 6 or 7 cans a day. And he's only 3 years old.
And how does he drink it from the can?
No, from the bottle. She puts it in his bottle.
Edwin is meeting Larry today because he plans to remove all of his teeth and replace them with dentures.
He has 26 teeth that need to be extracted altogether. I'd like to say that that's really rare, but it's not.